somebody tell me, answer if you can. I want someone to tell me, what is the soul of a man? I'm going to ask a question, answer if you can. Will anyone here tell me, what is the soul of a man?
I'm not in the mood for another brawl. This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming because he had created a mortal enemy.
Saint, oh Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh Saint. Yes, she's with these hands and the blessings of the sacred Illinois. She's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road-tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... cabbages!
Get in the car!
Wait! My camera!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Scrotus, war boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Keep an eye on the car. So it began. stay put.
Everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tool. Range. That's what we need. A shooter with some range. Our rifle barrel, scope, a caliber, large caliber, yeah? Real life bunch.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build me?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Open.
fix it up.
Sure. Will do.
Sit tight.
Yes. I will not leave her here. Let me get my hands on you!
We've heard of your doings, Walking Man. So hear me. Down there is the Dredgers. Lord Scrotus Lands. Controls the bridges, road, and even a bunker. Good way to ruin that undead Scrotum's day would be to rid us all of the tanks there. Bring them down with a lever-like. Stop all gas down traffic round here. Watch the containers for other ways in.
The wasteland is generous, true, but most often, her gift is that of a sudden and painful death.
Tear that tire right off! company! noise, and beat the drum, huh? No?
Thank you.
What the?
a dusty demon, or a sandy screwer. Don't get too close. Lower, it'll screw us too. On us. Just go! I need to holler some hard to get parts in the engine bay.
Once you had everything, purpose, love. Family and friends. They ripped it all from you. You drifted far from what you were. But you still lie inside, dormant, waiting to rise again.
No. This is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside. That he'll hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.
One day they all came down. All the planes. One by one.
Fingers itch for sacred work. It's bigger than I remember.
Will this Jeep recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land. It is me, Jumbucket, Master Wrench Jockey, and Skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed by Infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.